Our rice is ready, guys. Let me check it out. Wow. Yummy. Some nyanya. Not so much oil because my cabbage is not big. Yes. My onion. I let it heat first. Our onion is almost ready, guys. Almost ready. So, guys, I'm coming in with my tomatoes. There you go. I'll give it time for it to cook really well because I want them soft, as soft as possible, so that I can come in with my cabbage, that I can add in my cabbage. But before then, I'll put on some cubes. I really like adding some flavor. So there you go. Okay. So let's see how well cooked our nyanya are. So well cooked. Now we can put in the cabbage, but I'll need to add some little salt. I'm a salty person. So guys, we are adding the cabbage now. There you go. Another bunch. So I'll give it some time, like a minute, and then I koroga. Our cabbage is ready. Let me taste first. But it is ready. Yummy and so ready. Yummy, yummy and so ready. Our pork is ready. Ready, ready, ready.
well dried.
Added on my tomato, and I want them to cook and bake until they are so tender. Yes. So just coming with a. I love adding some tomato, some cubes, sorry. And then I'll add on tomato paste. Then I'm giving it time to cook, and then I've added some salt. Our sauce is already almost, because the tomatoes are almost well cooked. Not so well, because I think I'll have to add maybe like a minute, because I want it to be so tender, like I'm making a dish. To cook a little bit more. Then we add on some no, I think there's no water. Then we just do on that. Ready guys, I need now to come in with my deep fried pork. Let me taste first the sauce. So yummy. So here is our deep fried pork. I'm adding it here. So yummy. So yummy. So yummy. I want you guys to see this wet fried pork. Wet fried pork. I think we need to taste it first before I can tell you guys how sweet and how yummy this one is. Oh, so sweet, guys. red fried pork. I'm going to serve it with the rice. Rice, and some veggies.
Here is our red fry. I mean, from the soup, it is so yummy. A little water. So this is our final look of our red fried pork. Yes. Promise it's so yummy. So yummy.